what the solution is, Rob? What they say? Let go. Because you're only making it worse. It is pilot-induced problem. And really, it
certainly does happen in certain cases. But let's take a look now. We got a Mustang in the air, and I'm going to turn the microphone over now to the team, the Viper demo team, and the two narrators are Master Sergeant Maxwell Sammons Thomas and Sergeant Tech Sergeant Joshua Butcher. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Viper.
Turn tight and stay in predictable. A trait which helps the Viper survive against low altitude threats. He will then quickly transition from horizontal flight into the vertical. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, it's the Falcon Turn. Thank you. sound. Low-speed control is just as important when maneuvering in a dogfight. This will be your best opportunity to look closely at the aircraft and its flight control. FEMA will be holding the Viper at its 23 degrees, nose up position, and moving at only 120 miles per hour. When he reaches show center, Captain Huser will apply full afterburner and accelerate his aircraft to a nearly vertical climb, demonstrating the F-16's awesome thrust-to-weight ratio. Sends it from 300 feet to over 3 miles in less than 20 seconds. So let's go there.
Started out as a one-time event on its own.